A new business wants to groom your four-legged pals so they can look absolutely fabulous.
Yeah, to tell us more about Rosie's Paw Spa and their services, we are joined by Rosie Arellano. Good morning, Rosie.
Good morning, how are you?
Hi, it's National Pet Parent Day, and a lot of people come to you because they just don't want to deal with, you know, grooming, especially if the dogs have long hair, right?
Correct, yep.
So what kind of services do you provide?
So I provide a full service grooming. We do the bath, haircut, nails, ears, anal glands. I do add-ons like blueberry facials, teeth brushing, upgraded shampoo like oatmeal, flea and tick, you name it, we can do it.
Really? So what area do you cater to?
So I am born and raised in San Jose, but I do live in Oakdale. I've been living here for about 23 years. So my main area is Oakdale, Turlock, and Riverbank, like surrounding areas like Riverbank and Waterford as well.
I see. So people call and make an appointment. Yep. Is that how it works? Or do you just drive around and say?
Correct. Yep. They can,
do you need help?
They can call or... yeah, no, they can call and text. Number 209-409-1892. We do have a Facebook and Instagram page as well if they want to inquire about our rates. But yeah, we run about 2 weeks out. I'm running about 2 weeks out right now. So.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow.
You are busy. How many animals do you, dogs do you do a day?
I can average about, I like to average about 10 a day.
Well, that's a lot.
That just varies on what kind of.
That's a lot.
It just varies what kind of dog. It just varies what kind of dog they are. Especially if they're smaller dogs, obviously I can do a little bit more. But bigger dogs do take more time.
Let me see. You have a big bathtub for the big dogs or a little walk-in shower?
Yeah. So yeah, it's a nice big tub. The biggest dog I've ever done was probably about 140 pounds.
Oh, how did you get up there?
So this table. Right here, it's a hydraulic table, goes up and down.
Oh, wow.
Helps the big dogs will get up here, and I can lift it back up. And then I have a little ramp where they can step over.
Okay, good. I was getting worried that it's like, you know, you're going to hurt your back, lady.
No.
Dog hair.
Safety first, right?
Okay, right. So if you're interested, how can people make an appointment? That phone number we do have on the screen.
Correct. Yeah, you can call or text that number Monday through Friday, 9 to 5 p.m., or you can find us on social media on Facebook or Instagram, and you can send us a DM, and we can, like I said, we can discuss rates and get you set up.
All right, wonderful. Well, thank you so much.
Awesome.
All right, thank
you so
much.
2 weeks out.
Rosie's Spa Pop. Mm-hmm.